When I get sound, no. I don't go mango tree when I have mango and I have sweet mango. The only mango tree you can't find no mango on them. When did just drop? See that mango pick up. I own the mango tree. Where can't find a mango? I can't come with no bag. Stringy Julie. All mommy are ripe. God always make one drop for me. I'm going to get some of the cooler. And the breeze now blow. And the people come pick up all of them already. If you go by common mango tree, wall up a mango on there. Sweeter than nice though. Why? I don't know what I got. Last year when I look at every book, me eat meat, meat, meat. So our next ripe one. Bamboo too short, long one. Now I got my juju. I look for a nice rock one up there. It's a bamboo, yeah? I'm going to see if you have it. Let me have my mango first. See you an hour just drop. Tell me, said that one, they're not long enough. Me and the man were a film property of a son of friend. Boy, sweetie mango done before every mango. You see? The people them. And we left in there. That even bamboo can't reach. Have a sit on there till them drop. Call goat a feed. Anybody want susumba, gully bean and rice, gully bean in a rundown? I'm sure I look sorry, see? I'm not sure I know. With east, not east in the, yeah, east in there. That's what I'm doing. Look down. Is that a tree clean like a whistle? Good then. I'll just say I eat mango. I can't find a mango under the mattress, yeah. That's why sometimes it's on my clan. You're not lucky if you find nothing. All in a Friday morning, yeah. All I full one, then go on the market. See people them are chewing a candle. Sweet yeah. And East Indian sell other market. Sell very hard at market. Oh, I'll go and cross the road. The puppy that is there. How about cross the road for? I don't know what's sleeping. Oh. Come back on the make job. Clean up that mess that I made up. My family we can go breakfast. I don't know, so when then say so when mango time, you wash your pot them. And turn them down. That means go to the bush and eat. You have a bush for it's manga, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Mango is breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Yeah, manga, I keep. After we walk, I'm gonna look breakfast and come back now. All the mango they have here, all of them. So we can ask them now what I reason. I want my texting phone upstairs. Okay, bro, let's say after last night, me there sitting by my man, so soon jar on some mosquitoes. Promise me, I got a crab bush. What was sleep? No, I'm crab, I'm tired, man.
Oh man, my feelings. Open up my feelings. Well, I don't flick us up in the day yesterday. I mean, if I get not even 5 minutes in the day until we're there, so to one. After 10, so two. Then I go upstairs, go on a shower, and come and work. Come and lock up. So I'm not gonna crop bush because everybody be going to them bed. Some people gonna already come and see the garage open. Should I just lock you back a while ago? So I'm gonna get off so these people can have their privacy. I'm gonna go back upstairs. Finish tidy up. No, nobody. My Airbnb is my private life. Not supposed to be on internet. Just to promote that people can come on my Airbnb, but nobody's supposed to see who's here. When man a plan got a wife, he always make a way for me. Which is right there. Which is right for children. So that's all I come from. We know exactly what I mean. And they're behind the awning. Every time we move it down from me. So ladies and gentlemen, I'll see you in a bit. For now, I'm gonna jump on and do my afternoon. Normally, what I'm gonna make for breakfast easy. I'm gonna do my vegetable already. So. And I like my cold breakfast. And my breakfast here, not the final time. No timing at all. I have to few little things to do. I'll get it done. I'll be busy tomorrow. I'm booked tomorrow. Not for a year, but run a little Portland tour tomorrow. Hear him? Can we catch him shortly, you know? In the back of the awning. Some closeness, so I want to go to care upstairs. So you know what? Make me go do what I have to do. You want to push that, the bus stop moving. Later.